Stretch your wings. Burn long and hot, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home. I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people. You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. You think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family. Nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, you will find them.
Group of Danes held captive.
I'm no use here, not with the wind.
You,
if you would be so kind.
To me.
I've had
Thank
quite
you.
The day.
Look through the fog, Leaf. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at its base. We'll return when we've found the others.
We'll head straight to the camp and see that everyone's shipshape will return.
Leaf is a prim and proper man, isn't he?
He lives by a strict code of honor, more than most. And builds the best longships I've ever sailed. They're the reason we escaped Grantbridge alive. He's not the strongest man, but he's wise and canny, and hard to pin down. Like a fish wriggling free of a net. Scraped and bashed, it's hard to tell.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
Here's a poem about Birna.
Sure. If my head was in a bucket of water.
Have something else to do.
Looks like trouble.
That's beer now.
Don't wander far.
Where was I now? That's beer now, for sure. If my head was in a bucket of water, I'd still know.
Someone sweeping the hearth outside? We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Birna, I pitched a camp nearby, under a burning beacon. We'll meet you there when I found the others.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sunbeam. We'll head to the camp now. I'll have everyone singing songs and dancing jigs by the time you get back.
Birna's like a grapevine, curly and hard to predict, while Leaf's like a wood beam, sturdy, straightforward.
Yes. die soon.
Wolves. They've surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Don't stab him behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts! I don't deserve this! Leave me! Run!
Galen, you look terrible. What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side, and I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I am, and hardly standing myself. But with the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
We have a camp nearby, Galen. I'll take you there myself. Eivor, join us when you're ready.
Yeah.
beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
It doesn't matter. What matters is how you lead them forward from this point on.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our... well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the corpse hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Soma. All as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor, you have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours. For Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits. And at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Looks like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back.